Living in this city sometimes seems like part of a cruel joke. Everywhere I look, I see desire. Things I need to have, need to possess to be a better person. And how am I supposed to react? You must know that feeling. You see something so beautiful, it makes you feel helpless, and then sad, and then ultimately, very lonely. Why is it? The things I desire most are the things I cannot have. Someone once said, I do not want what I cannot have. Well, what planet were they living on? Not this one, that's for sure. Someone else said, protect me from what I want. Well, I don't see anyone protecting me. All these things, they make me feel inadequate. But I'm not letting it get to me. Alexander the Great conquered the world by the age of 26. Did he sit around getting screwed up by what he couldn't have? Of course not. He went and got it. So that's what I'm doing. I'm getting what I want. The only problem is, once I possess something, the desire for it goes away.